Alright people, here we are in Redondo Beach. We have some activity. McCormick is ready for business. Oh no. We have some kind of an injury. What happened? What happened to the old man?
They came to help him. He doesn't want their help because he wants to stay and make his rent money.
Stay and make his rent money? Like what? What happened to him? Why did they call the ambulance?
You take a look at his leg.
Oh. All right. Hi. So, McCormick. McCormick is putting back to the gurney to the ambulance. I think the patient refused service. Patient refused service, so somebody called 911 for an old man with some kind of a medical problem. He has a leg looking very bad, and Redondo fire came, McCormick came, and patient refused service. The old guy is sitting in front of Starbucks. Man, you should have got a shopping cart. What's the matter with you? This is America. Use a shopping cart.
That's for lazy Americans.
Oh, okay. I'm just teasing you.
I know.
You can eat an extra hot dog today.
Okay. Have a good one.
All right. I'm just kidding you.
I know.
Anyhow, looks like that's the lady who called and who was bothered.